I see. So it's Boo against that traitor Vegeta. I don't have a child who's wanting a fight like this, I'll have you know.
It appears they aren't refusing to release all of their power after all.
Watch it!
A stalemate because you two both went easy.
I didn't feel that this guy's tough.
I suppose showing your best moves right away wouldn't make for much fun. So you're assessing the situation. I like the way you think. You continue to torment your opponent. How entertaining. Oh my, that was far more beautifully done than I was expecting. That had some rather impressive power behind it. Very good. That attack seems. I can see that both of you are stating your failure as best you can. It's only natural for weaklings that don't know their place to be crushed.
Why not? This could be interesting.
Over here!
Only thing goes in a fight.
Get out of here!
It appears they aren't refusing to release all of their power after all.
If it were me, I'd only need one attack to finish this. Aiming for weaknesses while your opponent attacks, I'm somewhat weak.
On a scale of 1 to 10.
Oh, yes. If you're going to make them suffer, then do it right. I didn't expect to see all of you attack. It's only natural for weaknesses that don't know their place to be crushed.
This time!
Finish them all. Don't make this more difficult than it needs to be.
One more time!
Oh my, that was far more beautifully done than I was expecting. You intend to keep the pressure on them, then? I like that.
Hurry up and crush them!
You intend to keep the pressure on them, then? It looks like he won.
This is a power that's even greater than a Super Saiyan God! Goku!